Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onig with a quick check of your forecast. The main story for today, Barry, now a tropical storm. As we go throughout the rest of the day today, we'll be looking for Barry to become a tropical depression. But as it moves west of the Mid-South, it'll be drawing up a lot of moisture up this direction, and that means tons of rainfall for the area. Winds, again, will be increasing out of the east-southeast at about 20 miles per hour. Could be some wind gusts over 30 miles per hour as we go into this afternoon, this evening, and could be the threat of some severe weather out there as well. If you're doing anything outdoors in the next couple of days, keep it tuned to News Channel 3. Again, flash flood watch going into effect for Sunday afternoon and evening. We'll keep you updated throughout the rest of the weekend. Stay tuned to News Channel 3.